In the previous tool, it was more like overarching, institutional, programmatic, financial. But this one is more specific to social and behavior change communication. SBCC check-in, this is more like a quality assurance kind of a thing, where you check in whether, you know, there is quality in your SBCC program, component of your program, right? Challenge three. What can I use to make sure my SBCC work is strategic, systematic, and targeted? I'm sure if you're investing, you know, in SBCC for your program, you would want to make sure that it is strategic, it is also systematic. Strengthening SBCC technical capacity would be what you'll do. Models and framework. Aaj, उत्तरा ने बात की थी कुछ frameworks के बारे में. P process. Has anyone heard about the P process? You have? Why like this? Not very confident? Okay. So, P process is a fairly respected and fairly widely used tool in the area of social behavior change communication. जिसमें पांच बहुत सिंपल स्टेप्स हैं, वेयर इन लाइक अ पी, इट्स नॉट एन ओ, एज यू कैन सी इट्स अ पी. फर्स्ट स्टेप इज इंक्वायर, यू फाइंड आउट वेयर यू आर, यू डिजाइन स्ट्रैटेजी, क्रिएट एंड प्री टेस्ट, मोबिलाइज एंड मॉनिटर, एंड फिफ्थ इज इवैल्यूएट एंड इवॉल्व. एंड इफ यू सी, इस पी में एक बैकबोन भी है विच इज ड्रिवन बाय थ्योरी, पार्टिसिपेशन एंड कैपेसिटी, विच इज ऑन गोइंग. So while you, each of the steps are going on, theory, participation and capacity will go along with it. Okay? So this is just one of the tools. You can read more about it when you log on to Health Compass. SBCC ecosystem, I've already spoken about this. Challenge 4. Where can I learn the SBCC basics? SBCC ke baare mein bahut suna aaj. But I want to read up on it, you know. I want to understand the basics of SBCC. What do I do? How to guides. Okay, this is another tool, another set of tools rather. Yeah, so how to guides, ek step by step, aapko, you know, it's a step by step guide, you can say, which takes you along each of the steps of, for example, audience analysis. Aaj humne audience analysis, apne audience ko divide karna, har ek audience ke liye specific targeted message banana, uske baare mein aaj kaafi baat ki. But how do I do audience analysis? How do I segment my audience? You know, how do we do that? So for that, you can use the how-to guides. They will give you all the steps involved. And it's adaptable, so you can use any, you know, whether it's tobacco control, TB, HIV, family planning, it can be adapted to any of the health behaviors. Challenge 5. Where can I read about a real SBCC campaign from the start to finish? SBCC ke basics bhi padh liye, SBCC ka framework bhi dekh liya, models bhi padh liye. Now, if I want to incorporate this SBCC in my project. Are there any other project examples? People like me and you who've used SBCC as part of a project. Are there any examples? Yes, there are. And these are called SBCC spotlights. SBCC spotlights ek aisa tool hai jahan par aapko successful project examples diye gaye hain, and you can go through how they adapted or how they used the SBCC as part of their project, as part of their program, how they used it and what tools did they use, what frameworks did they use, what were the materials produced out of that program, and you can use it or adapt it according to your need. Okay, so these are basically project examples. Sixth challenge is, where can I learn theory and research basics? Okay. Research primers, just like how to guides, research primers hain jo aapko theories of behavior change ke baare mein batate hain. Just, you know, when you're writing a proposal, you're designing a program, just like in the P process, मैंने बताया कि backbone is, you know, sort of there's theory, there's capacity building. So theory is, you know, we would like the theory is also a part of your SBCC component. And research primers basically give you an insight on what theories, SBCC theories are, theory of planned behavior, diffusion of innovations, propensity, score matching, and many more, okay? These are just like two pages, just a chota brochure hota hai, usi tarah se, you can just quickly glance through it and it gives you in brief what exactly the theory talks about. Seventh challenge. Our team needs to learn how to implement a specific strategy, but we also want to have an actual strategy to use and work with after doing the course. Okay? Humne pad liya sab kuch. We've learned how to implement also, but we want to know how an actual strategy can be used and how will it work. Okay? Implementation kits. Design humne sab kar liya, but implement kaise karenge? Is implementation is what's going to help you, okay? Again, these are kits on, you know, successful project examples, which will tell you how the implementation of a program involving SBCC was done. Kuch implementations hain, implementation kits hain, designing an SBCC strategy iKit, step-by-step approach and tools to prepare and plan for effective SBCC, respond to audience needs, respond to context, use a memorable identity and theme. Resource mobilization kit. Then there is provider behavior change kit. Aaj humne bahut is cheez ke baare mein bhi baat ki hai ki jo aapka client hai, zaruri nahi hai ki behavior change client ke liye hi ho. Kai baar aisa hota hai jo humare aashas, aanganwadi workers hote hain jo actual message pahunchane ke liye jaate hain ya service delivery ke liye jaate hain, often times they are the ones jinko behavior change ki sabse zyada zaruri hai, zarurat hai, right? So this is an iKit on that. And lastly, I'm interested in enrolling in a course and receiving a certificate or providing a module for service providers. I would like to enroll for an SBCC course. I want to learn more about social and behavior change communication, or I just want to participate in similar seminars and webinars. What do I do? Where do I go? SBCC online courses. Although, jaisa maine bataya, Springboard ke through aapko latest events ke baare mein pata chal jayega, lekin for courses, you can go to SBCC online courses. Collection of free self-paced SBCC online courses. These are courses which are designed as per your comfort. There's, you know, there's no hurry. Aaj, I'm sure most of you are working. Sometimes we do have a little time in hand, sometimes we don't. So going to a class daily, or even, I mean, for that matter, India mein aisi bahut kam opportunities hain jahan aap social behavior change ke baare mein padh sakein, right? So we have these online courses which would probably suit your time, availability, all of that fits in. You could also teach others, you know. Here we are not only talking about receiving messages all the time, we are also talking about being mentors to others. We could teach others, right? We could participate in a way, giving project examples, our own success stories, you know. So that's what it is. Webinars, I already told you about what a webinar is. It's like a web-based form of a seminar. Jaise main aaj aap logon ke saamne baat kar rahi hoon, a lot of other people all across the world can log on to a particular platform and hear my voice, see my presentation and type their questions. And I can respond to them. Okay? So, you can also learn a lot through webinars. ये कुछ वेबिनार्स हैं जो हमने इंडिया में कंडक्ट किए थे. सो आई वाज जस्ट शेयरिंग एंड दीज कैन बी इट्स फेयरली सिंपल एंड कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव. दे कैन बी डन इन एन इंस्टीट्यूट, एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, एन ऑडिटोरियम लाइक दिस, इन अ यूनिवर्सिटी. एज लॉन्ग एज यू हैव इंटरनेट, यू कैन डू अ वेबिनार. एंड पब्लिकेशंस, यू कैन ऑल्सो सबमिट पब्लिकेशंस, रिसर्च पेपर्स, literature, to the HC3 platform. This is the HC3 website. I'm sorry, ye thoda dikh nahi raha hai. healthcomcapacity.org. Okay, so this is about HC3 and easy to use and adaptable tools. I really hope that aaj is seminar ke baad aap sab HC3 ki website search karenge, usme in tools ko dekhenge at least jaake to understand what is it all about, right? Thank you. Any questions? Yes. Okay, so you can go to, see health, HC3 is a website on its own. Uske upar aapko tools, ye jitne bhi maine bataye hain, wo mil jayenge and it will redirect you to those tools. Jaise health compass hai, it will redirect you to health compass, there you will have to register yourself. Okay, it's free of cost. It's very simple basic registration just like it is on Facebook. You will receive, once you've registered, jo aap email ID denge, us pe aapko ek email aayega unki taraf se saying that you have registered successfully and they will also provide you a link there. So you click on that link, it will redirect you to Health Compass or Springboard or any other website that you have accessed and you are ready to go, you can use it. Okay. Also, I'm the contact person for any of these tools here. Agar aapko Springboard, Health Compass, iKids ya aur isme se koi bhi tool access karne mein ya mil nahi raha hai ya login karne ki koshish kar rahe hain, register karne ki koshish kar rahe hain, you can write to me. Nirmalia ji has my contact details. So, yeah. Any other questions?
Thank you.
That's all. Okay, thank you so much.
Maybe I can just add that the HC3 project finished in September, but there's a follow-on project that continues to host these sites. So this will continue to be a resource at least for the next 5 years. So you can not worry.
And one more thing I would like to add is here we have like a pool of resources in all of you. You know, there are so many resources that all of you would have. Bahut se aise log hain jo districts mein bhi kaam kar rahe hain. I'm sure internet availability har jagah possible nahi hai, but district level pe it is there and you all of you have access to it. You can share your own materials as well. You know, it's not always about looking and finding out ki wahan kya materials hai, but also sharing your own materials there so that people can learn from each other and not keep reinventing the wheel. Okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sanjita ji. আর বাড়াচ্ছি না অলরেডি 6:30 আমরা 1 ঘন্টা লেট অবশ্য এর পিছনে অনেকগুলো কারণ আছে যাই হোক যেটা বলা সেটা যে চায়ের ব্যবস্থা রয়েছে যারা চা খেতে চাইছেন তারা ক্যাফেটেরিয়াতে চাটা খেতে পারবেন কোনো অসুবিধা নেই আর কালকে অ্যাজ ইউজুয়াল আমরা 9:30 সময় শুরু করব হোপফুলি কালকে আর খাবার নিয়ে অত আমি ঝামেলা হবে না তো আজকে প্রথম কথা এই প্রথমবার আমরা এখানে প্রোগ্রাম করছি ফলে কিছুটা কমিউনিকেশন গ্যাপ হয়েছে তো ফ্রম নেক্সট টাইম অনওয়ার্ডস রাদার ফ্রম টুমরো অনওয়ার্ডস ইউ নো প্রবলেম সো again seeing you and meeting you tomorrow at same time that is 9:30 kalke jara aschen tar moddhe Vinod sir is here Basuki Balabadi aschen tinio salary calling community video ni bolben Venu Arora aschen uni Ideo Singh media combine New Delhi theke uni bolben community radio station niye media ebong health promotion niye bolben Sanjay Mukhopadhyay apnara onekei janen take renowned পার্সোনালিটি এছাড়া আরেকজন মানুষ আসছেন তিনি আন্দামান থেকে আসছেন তিনি বলবেন হেলথ প্রমোশনের সাকসেস ডক্টর অভিজিৎ রয় তো উনি ওখানে এডিএইচএস হেলথ তো কালকে আমরা আজকে যারা যাদেরকে পেয়েছিলাম তারা যদি হুদ হুদ হয় তাহলে তারাও একই রকম তাহলে আমি আশা করছি আপনারা কালকে একই রকম ভাবে পার্টিসিপেট করবেন এবং আমাদেরকে আপনাদেরকে এই সুযোগ দেবেন আপনাদের সামনে কিছু প্রেজেন্টেশন করার। আর হোপফুলি আমরা যেটা প্রেজেন্টেশন করলাম সেটা এমন নয় যে এটা মানে সেলফ অ্যাডভার্টাইজমেন্ট, ইট ইজ নট দ্যাট। উই নো দ্য প্রবলেমস, আমরা জানি আমাদের কী কী সমস্যা আছে, তো সেগুলো তো কাটিয়ে ওঠার চেষ্টা আমরা করছি এবং 100% পারফেক্ট আমরাও নই, আমাদেরও প্রবলেমস আছে। বাট দ্য জার্নি টুয়ার্ডস 100% এটা কিন্তু সত্যি, এটা অলওয়েজ সত্যি। তো থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ, আজকে সারা দিন ধরে এতক্ষণ ধরে আপনাদেরকে এই করেছি। থ্যাংক ইউ, আই এম মিটিং ইউ অ্যান্ড সিইং ইউ টুমরো অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম। থ্যাংক ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ। ও আচ্ছা, যেখানে সরি চা দেখো চায়ের ব্যাপারটা করা হয়েছে, যেখানে লাঞ্চ হচ্ছে সেখানে লাঞ্চ যেখানে দিয়েছিল সরি এগেইন। ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ।